Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is George, and this is SaaS Master. Today, we're going to check out Salesflare, which is a simple yet powerful CRM. If you guys want to check out the deal that's on right now, head on over to the link in the description. Well, this is Salesflare main site, and like I just said, and their motto is a simple yet powerful CRM for small businesses selling B2B. Now, my recommendation for anyone is that maybe you're just good off using Salesflare like I am, or maybe you have a more powerful CRM. Well, Salesflare is going to make everything more easy for you to also integrate with the other one. Now, as you can see right here, these are the main integrations that Salesflare has, which is Gmail, Office 365, Exchange, iCloud, PySync, and Zapier. Now, let's head on over to the main dashboard of Salesflare, and this is my dashboard right here. I'm using a test dashboard because I don't want to show you my real information. All right, so like I said, this is what you're going to start off with. This is tasks. When you open a CRM, the first thing you want to see is what do I have to do or what's coming? So this is the main site that you're going to check out when you open it. And you can see right here, what we have is we can add a task if we want. And in this case, I'm going to add a test 2. I'm going to relate it to an account. I'm going to say it's for these guys that I already added. Do I want to set a timer? Do I want it to remind me later, tomorrow, in 2 days? Or next week, I can say 2 days. Who am I gonna set this for? Is it just gonna be for me? And I'll add this. If I have other team members, workers, I can add them or remind them, not just me. So maybe, hey, I'm the manager and I wanna remind these guys that there's a meeting at such day or they gotta call such company and I just set it to them. So that's what it does. And once I do that, I just add it. So that's added. Now we can see the overdue. These are overdue because I haven't done the task. So this, hey, call Salesflare. And I had to do it 16 August, so it's already passed. But I just say, I already did it. And I'll just check mark it. Suggested tasks are pulled automatically from my Gmail account because I have it connected. And like I said, what Salesflare does is just make everything so easy and it connects everything from there and it pulls suggested task that I want. Let's just say I have a flight coming. He saw a suggestion for a reminder. Maybe I scheduled a Zoom call and all that's gonna pull it and it's gonna add it to my task and I just say yes, add it, I want it. Next thing is the upcoming. So I have the upcoming task right here. You can see these are added. My flights are there and everything's just pulled automatically. I didn't add that, so that's pretty cool. And we have the completed tasks over here. So that's what tasks is. Pretty easy and simple and it's cool to have there. Next thing we have, and the main thing, is the accounts. This is where we create the accounts for our clients or however you want to use this. In this case, for example, I have this one right here. So I have added this client and it just pulled everything from Gmail from this client, from this email account. So I can add other accounts right here. So all the accounts that are from this company are right here in one neat place from all the dates I've been receiving their emails. So August 12th, August 14th, 15th, 19th, and everything is just right there. Super easy and super fast. I can edit this if I want. I can change their website. I can add how many contacts, 20 contacts are from this company alone. I can add my opportunities or I can create an opportunity. And let's just say I added a brand new client and I just say, hey, I called them and I proposed to them $1,000 job, right? What is the close date? Can I add some tax right here? What stage is it? Is it a lead? Is it an owner? So let's just say I made a proposal. All right, so I made a proposal. This is the owner assigning, and the value of this proposal that I made is $1,000. Okay, let's just create this. All right, sorry, I gotta create a close date. So let's just say I'm gonna close 24. That's the day we packed it. So it's right here. There you see, it's a new opportunity, and that's added right there, super fast and super quick. So you can add contacts this way. You can either also download the app for your phone. Let's just say, hey, I go visit a client and I can add them right here. Just click the plus button and add whatever I want. Or for example, I'm at an expo and I'm the guy who is just walking around talking to people. I add the contacts there. Or maybe I'm the one who has the expo stand and I'm receiving the clients. And, hey, you're interested? Cool, give me your data. And I add it right there. Super easy and super fast. That's one of the two ways. And the third way is adding your plugin to Chrome. So I added my plugin over here. This is Salesflare plugin, right there. And when I open an email, I got this right side opened right here. So I can add a contact from Gmail. So if I open an email right now and I say, hey, you know what? These guys from eDreams, I want to add them. Okay, so what's their account? Okay, that's their email. I can edit that. Do I have an opportunity already built with them? I can add the opportunity here. I can add these contacts. These are suggested. If it found more contacts with the same domain, I would have the suggestions right there for like 5, 10, 20, whatever amount of contacts are there. Manage contacts, people in the network. Who is the team who's going to be responsible? In this case, I'm the only one, so I got the responsible to me. If not, I can do it for also. I can also add right here, notes, tags, add files right here if I wanted to add files for this, and no social feed available for this one. So you see how easy this is and why it's so important to have Salesflare, even if you have another CRM, because it's so easy to add contacts from here and pull them over there. Just super easy and super fast. All right, so that's one of the parts. Next thing we have is also the contacts here. Now, the whole list of all the contacts is found on my email, and I can go and add them one by one or by company. If I also wanted to do send out an email, I can do that here. So I can add contacts right here. I can also do a search by domain. So let's just say for these guys, and it's gonna find this domain right here. Super easy. If I wanted to check out my opportunities, remember we talked about opportunities a little back when I said $1,000 for this company. Well, it's done neatly over here. We can change this if you want, but right now it's pre-made. I like how it's done. So we got leads, contacted, qualified, proposal made, and won and lost. All this information is gonna help your business grow. Trust me, you need a CRM if you wanna go to the next level in your business. So for example, leads is anyone that, you know what, I think it's a lead, I'll add them right here, boom. Once I've contacted them and I set a proposal for them, I would add it over here to say proposals. You know, $100 for this, $2,000 for this, $1,000 for that, and just have it here. If they qualified, is the proposal made already? Did we win that proposal? We change it over here. One, did the guy say, hey, you know what, I didn't like the price, or you know what, thank you, but we'll contact you later. We can send it over to lost. So we can see how much we've won and lost with these proposals. And all this information is gonna be at the end in insights, like I'll show you right now. Next thing we have is the campaign. If we wanna start a campaign, we can do it over here from contacts. I'm not gonna start one right now, but all you gotta do is set the ones that you want, and you can set a campaign right here, and it's gonna show you all the information. You can have the email tracking on or off if you want. Super easy. Okay, discard this. And last but not least, the opportunities. So once you have all this set up, imagine you being an owner, a manager, and you got 10 people that you gotta take care of, salespeople, and you don't know what's going on. Well, this is gonna help you because each one is gonna have their piece of work that they have to do and tasks, and they're gonna add their own opportunities and set them over there. And at the end, you're gonna see all the information really neat and done to see how much you've won, how many proposals you got out there, so what's coming. Maybe you're doing bad right now in your company and you say, hey, we got like $10,000 in proposal, what's going on? Come on guys, pick it up. You got the contacts there already, go for it. Or maybe you're doing really good and you can see it on right here. Oh, so we've won so much, we lost so many. If you're losing like more than what you're winning, then you might want to take some notes there. Hey, what's going on guys? I mean, why are we losing more clients than we're winning? Are we overpriced? Are we good in price? Maybe the competition's better or not, we're offering what we have. And all this information is gonna help you take better information, better notes to do even better in your business. Well guys, this is Salesflare. I hope you guys like this. Like I said, and like they say it also, and I mean, it's a simple yet powerful CRM. If you guys wanna grab the deal that's on right now, the link is gonna be in the description. If you feel this video was good for you and if it helped you out, I suggest and help out and give it a like, subscribe, and head on over to the deal. Thank you guys for watching. My name is George, and this is SaaS Master. See you later.